Hello, my name is Shadi Ratsouk. Let's continue with our Reaper Modeler series, and in this video we will talk about Duplicate Tool. One of the essential advantages of creating reinforcement with Reaper Modeler is the ability to duplicate the entire system, not only along the same path, but also a completely new path in one project, providing an efficient way to reinforce components with similar geometries. Use the Duplicate tool and select the system that you want to duplicate. Then select the target path. Rebar dialog appears, and now you need to modify the system before duplicating. To modify multiple sets at once, select one rebar set and activate the match mode to select other sets. I will pick a new host and adjust the start and end of the path for all rebar sets. The changes that have been made will be applied to all selected rebar sets at once. The existing system is duplicated. This is another example where you can also duplicate the system in a similar host that varies in height. The duplicated system inherits the parameters from the new host. In this example, the rebar system is generated in a native structural Revit element along a sketched line. You can find out how the system was created in the previous episode. Now you can duplicate the system easily along the new path. Therefore, use the Duplicate tool. The U-shape was modeled using shape handle points to control the width of the shape. In this case, these points must be assigned to the edges of the new host. The changes that have been made will be applied to all selected rebar sets at once. The system is duplicated along the new path. You can extend or shorten the path, which in this case is a line, then use Refresh tool to update the affected sets.